Chloe and Whitney here at Wizard World Comic Con Anaheim, and we're here with master artist William Stout. How's it going?
Hey, it's been going great. The place is already packed. It's only Friday. I can't believe it. Who knows what it'll be like tomorrow?
I know, it's going to be insane tomorrow. Yeah.
So you're an Eisner Award winner, right?
The same.
And you have a specialization in dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs, also zombies. I was the production designer for Return of the Living Dead.
That's amazing. I'm a huge zombie fan. So what got you into zombies and dinosaurs?
Oh, let's see. With dinosaurs, the very first film I ever saw when I was a little kid, my parents, when I was 3 years old, took me to the Reseda Drive-In to see the re-release of the original 1933 King Kong. And I think it did damage at a genetic level. And then a friend of mine, Dan O'Bannon, who's the guy who wrote Alien, got a chance to direct his first film himself, and it's a movie called Return of the Living Dead, and he asked me if I would be the production designer, and I suddenly became the guy known for zombies.
You design theme parks too, right?
I do. Yeah, I've designed theme parks for all the Disney properties, plus also Universal and many other places around the world.
That's awesome. What was the most fun thing to design?
Oh, the most fun thing, without a doubt, was a theme park that sadly never got built, but I spent 9 months designing an entire theme park devoted to the Wizard of Oz.
Wow.
And it was so fun that I remember getting up one morning and seeing my sons and telling them, you know, it doesn't get better than this. They're paying me the big bucks to sit and draw Oz characters all day long.
So do you play video games at all?
Well, you know, funny you should ask, because normally I don't, but because of that, Steven Spielberg hired me to design his gaming clubs. He had a joint venture called, it was GameWorks, and it was DreamWorks, Universal, and Sega. And he wanted to build gaming arcades, and he called me, and I said, Steven, I think you got the wrong guy. I don't play this kind of stuff, and I wouldn't ever go into a place like that. And he said, that's exactly why I want you. I want you to design a place that you would go to, that your wife would go to, that kids would go to. He says, the way I see it at video arcades, they're dark boxes and they kind of isolate you. He says, I want you to design a place that brings families and people and friends together. And so I thought, oh, okay, I like that. And so I designed his first three GameWorks.
Cool, so it's kind of like what we've got going on here today.
Oh, yeah.
So you having a good time here?
Oh, I'm having a great time. Are you kidding?
Have
two beautiful women, one on each side.
That's very kind.
What's not to love? Yeah.
So, Bill, before we wrap it up, can you tell us what your most proud piece of work is to date?
Oh, without a doubt, it is my murals.
Your murals.
I do very accurate reconstructions of prehistoric life, paintings, gigantic murals for natural history museums. I recently completed a 12 mural project for the San Diego Natural History Museum. It's got my biggest painting, which is 14 feet tall by 34 feet long, and then depicts the San Diego Bay 2 million years ago. Right now I'm doing two new murals for the San Diego Zoo.
That's amazing. We'll have to do another field trip to go see that,
field
too.
Field trip time.
Oh, cool.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time.
Nice.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Thanks, Bill.
Nice to meet you, too.
Cool.
Anytime.
Cool.